students, Priyanka here. We are discussing sample paper 7. Let's come to question 2. How do principles of management help managers to take decisions scientifically? State. So this question is clear that it is from chapter principles of management, and here you will be given 1 mark for stating the reason. Right? Let's come to answer. First, understand what are principles. Principles are basically the result of thousands of activities which gave same result. After evaluating these thousands of activities with the same result, one principle is formed, right? So basically, principles are the objective of assessment on particular situation. They are based on logic rather than on blind faith, right? So principles of management help managers to take decisions scientifically because they are based on objectives, on assessments of situations, and emphasize on logic rather than on blind faith. So you will write it in this way, right? Thank you.